on March 29th, 1886, the first batch of Coca Cola was created. Now, it wouldn't be formally sold till later, but for today, I have here a very small electrotype of a glass bottle of Coca Cola from the 1960s. It's from the Stockton High School print shop collection. And I have set below in style script 36 point font, the closest font that I could find here in the shop to the font that Coca-Cola uses. So this isn't an ad for Coca-Cola, unless they'd like it to be. Press the red button, Howard.